So, once we're done with the vibration jacket, and the nebulizer, we then do a machine over here that's called the cough assist. And that takes about another 10 or 15 minutes. I have to do 5 reps of a breathing that I'm gonna show you in just a minute here. This is what's called the cough assist. And again, because of my injury and because I'm unable to do a full cough, this machine assists me. Again, 5 reps of that, and then we're done.